Today, the Mobile City Council is expected to address a potential change in their form of government. The Sheriff Sam Cochran made a move yesterday to try and change the City Council's supermajority vote from 5 out of 7 to 4 out of 7. Some City Council members sent an immediate statement after that move, and we will bring you the outcome of those discussions later on News 5.